Today's teaching from Teachings of Ikigami Konkodaishin. Teachings of Konkodaishin, number 63. As you know, there is a saying that one seed becomes 10,000. When one person receives divine blessings, 1,000, even 10,000 people will be able to receive divine blessings. You should practice faith and become a good example for others. From Mini Teaching of Reverend Soichiro Otsubo, translated by Reverend Richard Dusek. It is said to sow seed of joy. You may think you have. But even then, if the seed do not sprout, they have wilted. And so, you must undertake the teachings anew. I received a divine message, which meant an honest heart and soul, early this morning. How can I help people? There are only two things which I can do. One is to pray to God TenchiKanenoKami for others' salvation. The other is to tell something helpful to others. I think whether people around a mediator are saved by God TenchiKanenoKami or not may depend on the degree of the mediator's wholeheartedness. I realized whether a divine blessing was bestowed or not might depend on how strongly the mediator desired others' salvation. It is very important for the mediator to pray for others' salvation with one's whole sincere heart and soul. I realized that I should dedicate my whole sincere heart and soul to prayer for others' salvation with my honest heart and soul. Thank you for watching.